Hello, I'm Mark Dolan, and I've met some of the world's most extraordinary people, including the smallest man and the tallest woman. But now, I want to meet you.
You.
You. Are you Britain's most extraordinary person? Do you have the bendiest ears in the country? Or have you got the country's longest toes? Are you the owner of the nation's cleverest chinchilla or fattest budgerigar? Can you hold your breath for 20 minutes? Or burp the national anthem? Can you speak backwards? Or do you possess the largest collection of belly button fluff in the UK?
Is there anything a bit extraordinary about you?
I'm one of the top beer testers in the country.
One of the top beer testers?
Testers, yeah.
That's tasters, that's incredible. Can I just smell your breath for a moment? It smells a little bit of beer.
My uncle's a hairdresser and he comes second out of the whole Europe in hairdressing.
So your uncle is Europe's second best hairdresser?
Yeah.
So we're looking at your fingers.
My thumbs are quite double jointed. So if I push my thumbs together,
they
first of all do that.
Ooh.
And then they'll dislocate there as well, like that.
Oh, the rat ones.
You had a rat. Once, what happened to the rat, Reuben?
It died.
Yeah. Of natural causes, or was it raticide?
Natural, yeah.
Are you sure about that? Yeah. I smell a rat. So, whatever's extraordinary about you, big or small, I want to hear from you. Let the great search begin.